like Tetris, you know? If you take the racket at the right angle, that's it. Because your body weight is going in and your racket is continuation of your body weight, you just meet the ball at the right angle and the rest is history. Don't need to use too much with the hand.